youngins is running around here trying to be somebody when you don't even know who you are yet. You know what happened to Oprah at 23? She got fired. Imagine firing Oprah.
Yeah, well, that was a mistake.
No, it wasn't. Because she wasn't Oprah. She was just some 23-year-old punk who needed to get fired so she could become Oprah. Sometimes you gotta fail to succeed.